files a lien against you. You need a carpenter to straighten out the walls. You need a house inspection. You must move out immediately or your house may be seized to satisfy that debt. What do y'all pick?
State Comptroller Glenn Hegar there at Akins High School, teaching students today how to make good financial decisions. This class was split into two teams and played financial football, where they had to answer financial questions in order to advance the ball.